So I started my longshore career like in 1978. I went to the casual hall, which is a couple, half a block from Local 13's current dispatch hall. And I got a casual card through the unemployment office. When we first got in, the majority of the jobs for a Class B longshoreman was throwing bananas, as we call it. There was two docks that did bananas every week, 3 days a week. So Long Beach 208 for Metropolitan was a stevedore, and then 147 in Wilmington, which was where Trapec is today, but down all the way down Neptune, there was a ship that would come in and we would throw bananas at these two places. So in your ID, they would hire roughly 30, 34 longshoremen, and the Class B's had to take them. And you'd get dispatched by a number. 1 through 7 is one gang, and then 8 through 14 and so forth, right? So if you got the low numbers, you started at the bottom of the boat. And you had boxes of bananas, roughly, I believe there'd be, 60-pound boxes, maybe between 50 and 60-pound, I can't recall. And we would throw them in a conveyor belt. That was basically what we did 3 days a week. That was the only work that we constantly had when we first got in, was throwing bananas. And it was good work. I mean, you're young and you're in shape. And it was work. You know, you work 2 on and 2 off. So 2 hours of throwing bananas nonstop, because that belt had to constantly be fed. And the bosses would tell you, hey, you know, you got to feed the belt. Otherwise, you wouldn't get any break. And then you would be too many people in the way. There was not a lot of room down in those ships at the time. So throwing bananas was a lot of camaraderie, good times, hard work. You were young, it was great. It was just fun.